So when it comes to money, when it comes to relationships, be righteous. Otherwise, it has the power to take away the life from you. आपकी जान निकाल लेगा वो. इतना power है. The money that does not belong to you, don't even spit at it. That is a dignified life. किसी का पैसा ले लेना जो हमारे हक का नहीं है, उस पैसे की तरफ ग्रस्ति करना, वो खानदान नहीं है. I would better die of hunger than touching the money that does not belong to me. That is a dignified life. That is a glorified life. At the end of your life, at the age of 80, you can put your eye into anybody's eye. You can look straight into anybody's face with that dignity that I've done nothing wrong in my life. I've not taken a single penny from somebody's pocket that did not belong to me. That is a dignified life. बाकी तो कुत्ते भी रात को 12 बजे रोड पे आते दूसरे रोटी के लिए. If the same thing you do next day is wearing three-piece suits on the 35th floor of Nariman Point, what is the difference between the dog on street and you in corporate office? They fight for half a piece of chapati, you fight for about half a lakh of rupees, or 5 lakh, half a million rupees, 5 lakh rupees. When you come to know that this is not mine, live it. That spring of happiness from within is the source of joy and makes your life good. जो आपका हक का नहीं, और अगर आपने लिया, लेकर घर में रखा या लॉकर में रखा, it has the power to accumulate other wealth of yours and go away one day. ये शास्त्रों पर हमारे सनातन सिद्धांत की बात होता है. अब किंग ऑफ द स्काइज की बात ले लो, अब सत्यम की बात ले लो, अब सहारा की बात ले लो, आईपीएल की बात ले लो. द मनी दैट डज नॉट बिलोंग टू यू इज नॉट टू मी. टेक दिस फ्रॉम मी टुडे एज अ स्टेटमेंट. द मनी दैट डज नॉट बिलोंग टू यू, जो आपका हक का नहीं है, वो आपके पास नहीं ही रहेगा. इट इज अ फैक्ट. इफ यू डोंट पे बाय मनी, sometimes you have to pay for accumulation of wrong wealth by your health. Sometimes you will have to pay by passing away of a young near and dear one close to your heart. ऐसे भी payments आते हैं. आपने देखे होंगे समाज में, हमने भी बहुत देखे. I have traveled to more than 50 countries and about 200 cities all over the world. देखा है, प्रत्यक्ष देखा है. That will ruin your life. So to make your life beautiful, don't look at things that does not belong to you. Fine. He lives his life. वो अपनी कमाई खाता है, अपने तकदीर की बात, अपने मेहनत की बात उसके पास है. मेरे पास मेरे मेहनत की, मेरे तकदीर की बात है. I am happy. He is happy. Let him enjoy his life. Let me enjoy my life. Fine. If he moves around in a Merc and I in a Hyundai, okay. His Merc is his. My Hyundai is mine. ये सोच आपको जीवन में सौंदर्य देगी, लाइफ देगी. अदरवाइज अ गुड 20 लाख रुपी कार यू एंजॉय फॉर वन मंथ एंड द मोमेंट यू सी अ मॉब पार्क इन योर नेबर्स हाउस, राइट काइंड ऑफ थिंकिंग नहीं होगा ना, तो आपका हुंडई का आनंद चला जाएगा. फॉरगेट नेबर्स हाउस, साले के पास आ गई तो दैट इज वेरी वेरी डिफिकल्ट है. To digest your brother-in-law's mark is a difficult digestion upon this earth, huh? Yes or no? I'll talk realities, I'll talk practicals. You are asked the saint to talk to you. You're not asked an entertainer to entertain you. Harindra bhai, am I right? His is his. Fine. Best wishes for him. Mine is mine. I'm satisfied. I enjoy my work, my hard work, my destiny. He enjoys his work. That will not snatch away the smile on your face. Enjoy your life when you understand it. We are saints, we don't have any possessions, we don't have bank accounts, we don't touch money, we don't keep money, we don't wear ornaments. For those 46 years I've been wearing the same clothes, same color, same style, because it's one of the norms of the organization. We don't have our families, we left us our dead families. I don't have a flat, I don't have a car, I don't have a single possession. And still, this is just the 9th pair of claws in 26 years. But still, why did I say this? Why did I say this? Still, can you see even a single ounce of less joy on my face than yours? If you understand the way you want to live your life, when you have chosen a way of your life, and when you understand it well, life is beautiful. If constantly coming out, waking up in the morning and coming out in the gallery of your 2 BHK and you look at Antilia, it will be difficult for you to live life. His is his, mine is simple. Life is beautiful. देख लेना और क्या. Everybody cannot become Ambanis and Ruyas and Mittals and Birlas and Tata. Otherwise, who will work for them? Otherwise, who will work for them? So, righteousness in life, right kind of thinking, will give you joy and make your life.